My name is Chang, and I am a physics facilitator for the Interphase Program for the 2011 class. Basically, what Interphase is, it's just a preparatory stage for incoming freshmen to prepare for work at MIT, the workload versus their high school experience.
Interphase is open to all admitted MIT students. Any student can apply to Interphase. Unfortunately, we're not able to serve all students who apply, but we do encourage all students to apply, and again, it is open to all students.
Students typically arrive on Sunday, then starting Monday morning, they go through a welcome session from the different departments around MIT. Then they start into the rigors by lunchtime. At lunchtime, they'll go through Athena training, then they'll start taking knowledge-based assessment exams. And they take three knowledge-based assessment exams, one in chemistry, one in calculus, and one in physics. And this is just to place them in the appropriate courses that we offer over the summer during Interphase. So they hit the ground running. It's very intense from day one. Classes start within 4 days of arriving on MIT's campus, so it's a quick turnaround. We have very high expectations of these students, and we know they can handle that.
Well, it's been a really good opportunity for me. Like, it's getting to know the campus and knowing what everything is and find out where everything, how everything relates to everything else, like in terms of grades and like classwork and how hard the actual work is. Because from coming from high school, it was much easier than here.
And it's been a godsend for me because my high school was not on MIT's level, and the work was, it was nothing compared to this. So getting used to doing the P sets and asking for help and not knowing what's going on and then figuring out how to figure that out was a lot of work in the beginning, but I think that I've gotten somewhere because of Interphase.
So in addition to Tammy and myself, in terms of other staff that we have working on the Interphase program, current MIT students play an important role in that. They serve as facilitators. Essentially, they work with the students on the specific subjects, where it be chemistry, physics, or humanities, or calc.
I found this to be a wonderful experience, both as a TA and the student when I participated last summer. It definitely helped me prepare for this year, like an actual MIT coursework.
Interphase has really helped me because here I was able to not only be prepared for what I'm going to expect in the fall when I actually get to come to class and stuff, but I also am prepared, like I now have a group of friends that I'm really close to. And I've also learned through mandatory fun that there is much more to MIT than just studying hard, and it's okay to take breaks, and it's really helped me.
And those connections that I make during Interphase, they're still my friends even after Interphase is over. So that's the experience I'll never forget.